will stay here all summer long until about the end of September, the beginning of October. And they will actually leave our waters, and when they leave our waters, they're heading to a place called the Silver Bank off the Dominican Republic. And that's their breeding ground. So they'll stay there all winter long and then make the long migration.